This is the JVC XM448 mini disc player recorder. We're going to give it a quick demo. Right now I'm going to be using the remote control. We'll listen to what's recorded on the track one.
And your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but just the way you look tonight.
Okay, now we're gonna erase everything that's on the disc. I think there's only one song on the thing. But to do that, we'll press edit until it says erase all, then press set, and then enter. And then it goes to blank disc. Now we're gonna record from a reel-to-reel player, and to do that we'll press record and we'll listen to what's being played back on the tape deck, and we'll go into the record mode as soon as we monitor the levels. Feeling okay? Then we'll hit stop, and now it's writing onto the disc. Okay, now we'll play that same track we just recorded. Again, I'm just going to hit the play button on the remote. This is the JVC XM448 mini disc player.